Hello. Alright, I think I am live. Computer's telling me I'm not, but other things are telling me I am. Good evening, everybody. How are we all doing? I'm just going to check to see if we are live. We are not. As far as I could see, I think I've pushed a button and broken everything. Right. Hello everybody! Right, let's see if I'm back. Sorry, had a little technical issue just there. Things didn't want to play ball. But we should be going live any second now. Oh, let me see. Just getting your comments loaded up. There we go. It's back. Don't know what happened just a minute ago. I came on, I disappeared. I was like a ship in the night. I was just in and out. But I'm here now, so it's all good. Let's see where what's going on. Right, Facebook is building an audience, so we'll just leave Facebook to it, building its little audience there. Whilst we wait on everybody to come in, hello, got some weather outside, is it? Dearie me, I've been on a rescue mission all day long. All day, trying to rescue things floating about the garden. I had this morning the wee man's shoot and his seesaw decided to go away at the other end of the garden. Then I was sitting in the room, I was doing some readings, and I thought, what the heck is that noise? I thought somebody was trying to break in. Looks out the window and here it is, the bin, the recycling bin of all things. Tipped over and emptied all over the place. There was bottles rattling everywhere. Oh dear, it was a nightmare. So I had to go on a rescue mission now to save the bin. Great fun. That's all I could say to that. But, right, so Facebook is sorting itself out now. Good. Well done, Facebook. Glad to see it. Let's see. Right, so everybody's starting to pour into the doors now. So we are going to be doing your live mini readings. Once we get an audience, we're just waiting on it to build up here. So once people start coming in, we are going to be doing your live mini readings. Very, very simple. We all know the rules. All you got to do to take part is hit the share button, comment. Bob's your uncle. You could get yourself a wee mini reading just through hitting the share button and comment. And how good is that? So please do it. If you haven't done so already, make sure you've hit your share button and you are on the ball. Ready to rock and roll. Sorry, I'm trying to get this Twitter feed to go on whilst I'm talking to you, and you could probably notice, John, you're making an absolute dollop of it. I have got no idea. Twitter seems to be broken at this moment in time. So anybody that normally watches on Twitter, you've got no hope because I can't get the thing to come on. So I give up and I'm going to just close it because I can't be bothered trying to figure it out. Hold on, I think it's coming on now. Never mind. Anyway, it's Facebook. We're all here on Facebook. Facebook's working, so that's just as good, isn't it? So how's the weather? Anybody got any snow? Anybody got snow? We need some snow. We haven't had any yet here, but I'm hoping for some. But you never ever know. So, let's see, which direction are we going in here? So, that's the audience building up now, so we are going to get started. We're going to crack on with your free mini readings. I was just trying once again there to get Twitter feed to go on, but computer says no. Tell you what, computers are great things when they work. See, when they don't, they're an absolute pain in the bums, aren't they? But yeah, computer doesn't want to play, so hey-ho. Let and behold, Twitter, you ain't getting to play today, unfortunately. So we'll close that side down. Let me move that to the side before we get started. Dump that down there, since it ain't working. Right, let's get started. So, here we go. Remember, hit your share button, folks. Once you've hit your share button, it puts a nice little tick beside your name. Once you've got that wee tick beside your name, that's how you could possibly get yourself a wee free mini reading today. Okay, nice and simple. Right, let's get started. Now, if you're wanting a contact, once you've hit your share button, once you start commenting, make sure you be blunt and to the point. Tell me exactly what you want me to have a look at. Okay, so for example, if you wanted somebody from the spirit world to come in, tell me who you want to come forward, and I'll do my best to bring that person in. Obviously, we can't guarantee it, but I will do my best to bring them in for you. If it's a question you've got, will I find love? Will I get this? Will I get that? Be blunt, to the point, ask it. If you don't know what you want, just ask for a guide card and we'll pull a message from your guide, or we might even pull a tarot card and see what they're saying. Okay, but it's for you. You've got to tell me what you want. You're reading on and I do my best to do it. As long as you've got that wee tick beside your name saying that you've hit your share button, then you can get it. Right, so nice and sunny in Florida. Fabulous. I'm just jealous. There's been a wee bit of snow. Oh, a wee bit of snow over there. Dundee, I think that is, yes. Right, let's get looking. Let's see, who am I going to be drawn into first? Let's get some mini readings on the go. Right. Melissa Thomas, I'm pulled into your name first. Okay, you've got your tick, so you've did your share, so let's see what you're saying. Hi John, I had a very vivid dream that I was pregnant with twins, which actually turned out to be triplets. Could this mean I will finally get pregnant again? Right, let's have a wee look at the cards and just see if anything's coming up, which would be nice family-wise for you. I'm not a dream person, unfortunately. I get a lot of people asking me about dreams and I just have to look totally blank at them and think, I have no idea. I don't know what dreams mean. So we can have a wee look and see if there's anything coming in. You know, as I'm connecting into your vibration, I actually do feel there is going to be another child in your coming in for you. As I've pulled the cards out, these are showing the same as well as I'm connecting into them here. Okay, now I don't feel there's anything coming in this year for you as I'm connecting into it, but I do feel there's news, good news coming as we move into next year. Okay, you know, we're talking next year already and we're only in January. But look out into next year, and I do want to pull in round about the May month. Okay, this is where I'm feeling a nice celebration coming forward, something nice coming into your vibration for you there. Okay, take the love and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Where can we go? Good evening everybody. Loads of people saying good evening. Pleasure to have you here. Free mini readings, all those that are just joining in, hit your share button if you want to take part, and you could get a total free mini reading. It tells you there to take part, hit share and comment. Alright, please don't tweet, because Twitter ain't working. It must have had a little brain fart or something, but it's not working. So it is purely just Facebook comments that I can accept for messages today. There's no Twitter live stream because it's down. Right, let's see, where can we go to now? Susan Kilcoyne. Is my mum around me? Do you know, as I was looking to see who was going to go to next, I was aware of a female stepping in here, okay, and your name was standing out. As this lady's coming in, I've got a very proud woman as she steps forward here, and quite a tall lady, you know, she's about 5'8", 5'9", as she comes in here, nicely built lady as she's stepping in as well. I do feel this lady's passing would have been very quick, but very peaceful at the same time as well with her. I feel a hard working lady as I'm coming in here as well, somebody that looked after appearance, looked after herself. She's somebody that loved to listen. Everybody came to this lady with her problems, with her troubles. Everybody sort of gathered around and told this woman. And she, you know, she sat and listened. She had a really nice ear here. She's also got this side where she could change her mood quite quick. You know, if she's in a bad mood, don't be in her company. You would just want to turn around and walk back out the door there. She does want to bring a dog in here as she's stepping forward as well. So I feel there'd be a dog in the spirit world that would connect with you. This is sort of, I want to go about a staffy sized dog as it's coming in here, okay, but it's pulling in from the spirit world. Dogs are always for strength, so I know you're getting that strength to help push you forward at this moment in time. I also feel this lady wants to connect the May month with herself, so it's either her birthday, her passing, or something special happened to her, but the May month would connect with her in some way as I'm pulling into her. I also feel there's a problem in and around the chest area as well with this lady. That's either a breathing condition or chest troubles, but I'm pulled into that because she's just stabbed me in the side there as I'm connecting in. Lovely smile smile on this lady's face as well, you know, and I feel she wants to pass that over to yourself. So she very much wants to bring that smile into your vibration as well at this minute in time. She's saying keep moving forward, because we've been looking back quite a lot recently, and she wants you to keep moving forward. Take the lady's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care for now. Right, let's see, where are we going to go next? Kaylee Pippendorf, a card please. Yeah, we'll pull you a message from your spirit guides, and I'll say what your guides, what your helpers want to say to you at this moment in time. Okay, so let's have a wee look and see what they want to say. Right, the card we've pulled for you, sweetheart, is easy does it. Okay, stop trying so hard to control everything and all the doors will open for you. So what your guides, your helpers, your spirit people are wanting to say to you at this minute in time is you're somebody that likes, you like to be in control, but there's a situation at this moment in time that you're just giving it all your attention. It's like you've put the blinkers on to everything else and you're focusing on this one thing at this minute in time. Your spirit guides want to step in and say to you, you need to calm things down a bit. We need to declutter your mind ever so slightly and bring this relaxed, calm feeling into you. Okay, once you start calming that mind, settling things down, this is when new doors are going to start opening to you. I actually feel I'm wanting to talk of a new home with you as well, so you must be thinking of wanting to move house, but I'm very much aware of that stepping in here as well. Take the love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care for now. Right, let's see, where are we going to go next? Demi Knox, will I move house in March? Let's have a wee look for you, Demi Knox. We'll shuffle up some cards for you and see what they are saying. Hello everybody that's just joined in. If you've just joined in, hit your share button. Okay, once you've hit your share button, start commenting, because everybody that hits share gets a little mark beside their name, which I could see. And once you start commenting, when I look for that mark, if you've not got the wee mark saying you haven't shared, then you've got no hope of me reading your message. Okay, so make sure you're hitting your share button and start commenting. Remember, I only see 4 or 5 comments at a time, so just keep your comments flowing. I am not deliberately ignoring anybody, just keep them blowing in. Right, new house coming your way anytime soon. As I'm pulling in for March, sorry, as I'm pulling into your vibration, I actually feel quite strong there is going to be a new house coming in here. Okay, now I don't feel you've seen this house yet. Okay, I feel this is something new that's coming into you as I'm pulled in here. I feel as I'm looking at these cards as well, these are showing a positive result. Most of the cards are sitting in a yes position. I don't only have a couple here sitting in no, but the ones that are sitting in yes are quite prominent cards, are very strong cards as I'm pulled in. One of them is the Ace of Swords, and the Ace of Swords is a sudden change coming in, okay? So this, when you get this news about a house stepping forward, it's quite quick, it's out of the blue. It's like, oh, I didn't even know we put in for this, or we asked about it. You know, it's really much out of the blue as it comes forward here. I do feel there will be some work needing done to this house as well, because the work cards come in here, so it's going to need a few bits done. So didn't look at the artwork on the walls. I want you to look beyond that as I'm pulled in. I also feel the number 21 is going to be significant to you here. Now, I don't know if it's going to be the 21st of March or the door number of the house is going to be 21, but 21 will be quite important as I'm pulled in. The one of the cards we're pulled out is the Star card, and this is the Wish card as well. So this, when this comes out, this is the spirit world saying, if you've got a wish, you think of your wish now, send it up to the spirit world and let them deal with it. Okay, so make yourself a wee wish as well, sweetheart. Very rare the card comes out, so get it done and send that up. All right, take care, lots of love. Right, where are we going to go to next? Hello everybody that's joining in, it's good to see you all here. Hit your share button if you've just joined in, and you could get a free mini reading. It's dead easy to take part. Hit your share, puts a tick beside your name on my side, then start commenting like mad and you could be selected for a mini reading. Please do not tweet. Do not Twitter me today, because Twitter live stream's down at the moment, so I will not get your messages. I'm purely just on Facebook today, so I can only do Facebook comments, so don't tweet me. I know it says there, or tweet John Spratt UK. Don't do it, because I'll not get it till I'm finished, and it'll be too late. All right, so just Facebook comments, folks. As long as you're hitting that share button, I will be able to connect into you and see what's going on. Right, Gordon Pete, John, how's my week? Question mark. let's have a wee look and see what's coming up for you for the rest of this week. What day are we on? Wednesday. There's not much left of it. Let's have a wee look. As I'm pulled into the rest of this week for you, Gordon, I do feel, looking at these cards here, you've actually got things coming in quite easy for you this week, okay? I feel, you know, things have been a bit up in the air, there's been changes, I feel a bit of a heavy pressure over you on previous weeks, but I'm feeling, as I'm moving into this week, particularly, you know, from this point onwards, I've got this calm feeling coming in. I actually feel there's going to be time to put your feet up as well, and that's something I feel you haven't been doing a lot of recently, but I'm seeing that feet up, relaxed feeling coming in there. I want you to watch for news coming into you on Saturday. I feel quite positive news as I'm connecting into this as well. So watch out for Saturday. There's a bit of excitement coming in there for you. Take love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Right, so if it's a spirit message you want, folks, if it's somebody from the spirit world you want to come in, tell me who you want to come forward, okay? Because I could feel them all sitting at the back of me waiting, wanting to say their wee pieces and their wee hellos. So tell me who you want to come forward. If it's your mum, your dad, your granny, your granddad, your auntie, your uncle, whoever it is, tell me who you want. Obviously, can't guarantee who's going to come forward, but I will do my best for you to bring in who I can. If it's a question you've got, will I find love, will I get this, will I get that, will I not get this, is he cheating, is she cheating, is he not, is he this, am I moving, am I getting a job, whatever it is, make sure you just say it in the box. And if you don't have a question, you don't want anybody from the spirit world, just ask for a card. As long as you've hit your share button, you've got a tick beside your name, you've got as good as a chance as anybody else, okay? Right, let's see, where are we going to go to next? Daniel Lynch, can you see me getting into college next week? Can I also get a card, please? One question at a time, eh? Chance and a half, this one. Right, let's have a wee look. College next week. Positive cards coming out for college next week for you here. I do feel good news stepping in for you, okay? I kind of feel like you're thinking you're not going to be getting in for some strange reason, okay? You're somebody that doubts yourself quite a lot, sort of tries to put yourself down. I'm wanting to look on the positive here because I do feel news coming in. Now, when I'm connecting into this as well, I'm wanting to say make sure you're focused, okay? I feel at times, you know, in the past, you could be really focused on something, you really want something, but after a while, you're lost interest, okay? I'm wanting to keep this focus brought into you because I actually feel there's going to be further things to come as I'm connecting into this as well. But I am feeling nice and positive as I'm pulled in there. Take the care. Lots of love. Ashley Kelly, is my grandma Yule there and am I pregnant with a boy? Do you know, as I'm connected into your vibration, Ashley, I'm aware of a lady stepping in here, and as this lady comes in, I want to say about 5'6" as she steps in here, a nice built lady. She's kind of a bit of a Jekyll and a Hyde. She's got two sides to her, you know, she's got the nice side and she's got the mouth and head aren't in sync, and she would just say things and she'd be a bit blunt and to the point as she comes in here. A very busy lady. She's up, she's on the move, she's running around. Trying to tell this woman to stand still, sit down would have been impossible. I feel she's got her own ways of doing things, you know, and she didn't change it for anybody as she's coming in here. She wants to connect the September month with herself, so either her birthday or passing, something very special happened to her, but the September month would mean something to her. Feel a very quick passing with this lady as well, because she wants to snap her fingers here, so she would have been here 1 minute in the spirit world the next is just coming in. She also makes me aware of people being around her when she passed, but I feel someone just missed her passing as well. Either they were just on their way or they just missed going in the door, but she's making me aware of somebody missing the passing as I'm connecting into her. I also feel as well with this lady as I'm connecting in, where I would have trouble with my eyesight, but I also feel I'm struggling to get words out as well with her here. Lovely presented lady, you know, I feel she's, everything's matching, you know, she's not scruffy looking, she's still looked after herself, even the age that she was as she's coming in. She wants to pull forward into your vibration at the minute, and she's excited as she's around you. Now I take it it's probably because of the pregnancy, okay, but she's excited as she's coming in here. She loved children as I'm connecting in. Now as I am pulling in, I'm very much aware of a blue colour stepping in here, okay, so I do feel a boy vibration stepping in. Lot of love coming from this lady, but at the same time she's saying you've got a few decisions you need to make, sweetheart, and you need to start making them now, okay? So just be aware of that, just be aware of this lady coming in as well. She wants to give you her love. Somebody must have her, I feel like it's not a bangle, it's a necklace. Somebody must have a necklace that belongs to her. I don't know if it's you or somebody else, but she wants to just acknowledge that it's just coming in. Take the lady's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care for now. Mwah. Right, let's see, where are we going to go to now? Hello everybody that's just joined in. Hi, we're doing your live free mini readings. All you got to do is hit the share button to take part and start commenting like mad. So please start doing it. Folks, keep your comments coming in as well. Remember, I can only see 4 or 5 of them. If you've hit your share button, I could see a blue tick beside your name. It's that blue tick I'm looking for when I'm going to connect into you. Right, let's do somebody else. That sounds a bit crude, does it? Let's do somebody else. Louise Dalson. Will I have a good year? Let's just pull a wee quick couple of cards and just see what's going to be coming in, particularly over the next couple of months for you. Okay, Louise. Everybody that's joined in, be blunt and to the point. Tell me what you want me to have a look at. If it's somebody from the spirit world, tell me who you want to come in. If it's a question, just like Louise, be blunt and to the point. Say what you want me to look at. Right, let's have a look at these cards for this year for you, Louise. Louise, I feel this next couple of months is going to be a bit of sort of, you know, this is you looking in at yourself in the next couple of months. I feel there's a lot of loose ends that need tied up on the past here. I feel there's a lot of things you need to say to people as well. You've been holding back with a lot, but I'm seeing this energy coming in where you actually get that, right, I'm going to tell them and I'm going to say it. I'm not wanting to say you're going to be falling out with people and causing ruckus, anything like that, but you're going to get your point across. I could see you growing and developing this year as I'm pulled in. As I move forward, looking around about April, May time, okay, the end of April, the beginning of May, this is when things start to calm down. That calm water starts to come in for you. You've tied up those loose ends and you're feeling a lot better within yourself, but I'm seeing opportunities coming into you and I feel this is on a work vibration as I'm connecting into it. I actually feel choices coming into you. So it's like you're putting away for work and there's a few options that step into the side for you there, okay? Looking forward again, I'm just quickly looking into the end of the year and you know, I want to say everything's coming together this year for you. The very last card is the best card in the pack, the Ten of Pentacles, okay? And that's all about family life, work life, love life, everything coming together, being happy, content and making sense. So a definite nice year coming in there, okay? Just these next couple of months, start saying what you need to say and tying up those loose ends, sweetheart. Take care, lots of love. Mwah. Right, let's see, where are we going to go to next? Where are we going to next? Where are we going? Where are we going? I'm going to have a quick drink before we select the next person. Let's have a quick wee drink of juice before we go to the next person. Right, okay, you're very welcome, Louise. Take care of yourself, sweetheart. Right. Destiny Dawn Wibbler. Hello, John. Can you tell me if my mum or my child and spirit are around me right now? Any messages from there or anything about my fertility in the future? Do you know, as I was connecting at your vibration, I felt a lady coming in. I also felt a gentleman as well, okay? But as this lady's coming in first, I feel a real soft vibration. I've got a fighter coming in here as well, somebody who never give up, always pushed forward. I do feel she didn't have the easiest of life. She had to fight for everything that she had as she's coming in here. I also feel her passing, you know, it would have been hard to watch, but I feel as it came to the end, it was quick. She's telling me it was quick. I also feel she wants to emphasize that there was no pain in her body as I'm connecting into her as well. She's also making me very aware that she's saying I heard and I listened everything that was being said round and about her. She wants to connect the April month, this lady, so either her birthday, her passing, or something very special happened to her, but the April month would connect to her in some way. Now, I know you're asking about a child, but I actually feel she wants to bring 2 children in from the spirit world, so there'd be 2 babies in the spirit world coming in with her here. When I get children coming in, it's always to go into your home, and it's to lighten that energy up a wee bit. It's to give it a wee lift and it's to give it that wee buzz that it's needing at this moment in time. I feel this lady is just coming in here. She wants to keep pushing you forward at the moment, okay? She's making me aware that there's been some tears in and around you at this minute in time, and she also makes me aware that is there a photograph or a picture on the wall that keeps going to an angle? Because she wants me to do this, okay? And that's always a sign that I'm moving photos. So I feel, you know, if this hasn't happened, watch out over the next 2 to 3 days where a photograph or a painting on the wall starts to sit at a slant. And no matter how much you go up and straight it, straighten it. I feel half an hour later it would be at an angle again, okay? This lady wants to let you know she's in and around your vibration at this moment in time. Take her love and I'll say thank you very much. Sorry, somebody must have had a budgie because a budgie's just came in here. It's a like a bluey green, well, a green colour with like a blue tinge around its tail as it's coming in here because it's just flown in. I don't know if it's hers, somebody else's or yours, but the budgie's coming in. When I get birds coming in, it's always time to open your wings and start living for yourself, okay? Take the love, sweetheart, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Bless you. Right. Hello. Dearie me. We're getting a bit busier now. This is good. So keep hitting your share buttons, folk. Make sure you're inviting all your friends along as well. They could get themselves a free mini reading. And all they've got to do when they come in is hit share and start commenting. It's easy. So get inviting all your friends along. Get on the blower. Tell them to jump on Facebook. Tell them that they've got to come and speak to John. Okay, the more the merrier, the more yous that are here, the longer I'll stay around, the more love hearts, thumbs, smiley faces and everything that scroll the screens as well, the longer I'll stick around and carry on. Okay, right, let's see, where are we going to go to next? Where are we going to go to next? Oh, somebody coming in here with troubles with her stomach. Right, who's this for? Sandra McQueen Gibb. Your name's pulled up straight away here. I'm aware of a gentleman coming in. Now, I know your message there says mum, dad, son, daughter. Are they all together? But I'm aware of a gentleman coming in here, and I do feel stomach problems with this gentleman as he's coming in. I feel his passing would have been very, very quick as he's stepping forward here. He also wants to connect the August month with himself. So either his birthday, his passing, or something very special happened to him. But the August month would connect with him in some way as he's coming in here. I feel a very proud gentleman. You know, the shoulders are back, the head's held high, a very strong gentleman as he comes in here, a great sense of humour also as he's stepping in, because I want to start laughing with him as well. Now, I do feel there's a lung condition with him as I'm connecting in. There would have been an issue with his lungs as he's pulling forward. I do also feel this gentleman was a very hard working gentleman, okay? Everything he did to support his family, and everything he did was to help others, okay? He is the type of gentleman you would have had to gain his respect before he would class you as a friend or anything else. But once you had gained that respect from this man, you know, you had that friendship for life. He's the type of person he would give you his last. If you asked for a pound and all he had was a pound, he would give you that pound there. I do feel that there is other people in the spirit world, and he is making me aware of people being together as I'm connecting in. He does want to bring two dogs forward here. They're about collie sized dogs as they're stepping in as well. Dogs are always for strength, so I know you're getting that strength to push forward at this moment in time. I feel this gentleman just wants to give you that nudge at this moment. I actually feel everybody in the spirit world wants to give you a nudge at the moment. It's a bit like you're trailing your feet, okay, and they're coming in to say keep pushing, because what you're wanting's coming, okay? What you're wanting to achieve is coming along, but the spirit world wants you to keep pushing forward. Take the love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care for now. Right, let's see, where can we go to now? Brenda Burden has asked for tarot cards for 3 months. Right, let's do a wee quick 3 month spread for you, Brenda. Oh, you just commented it again. So we call this the 3 month emotion spread, okay, folks? And this is just looking at January, February, and March for you, saying what's going to be happening, if anything's going to happen, to be honest, or how you're going to be feeling, okay? So let's have a little look for you and see. One, two, three, and they're all blooming upside down. There we go. Right, okay, so the January time, this month we're in, this is a lot of looking back on the past here, okay? And this is your guides coming in and saying, we don't want you looking on the past, we want you looking forward. It's time to start reaching forward here, okay? It's a nice settled month, January. There's nothing big, nothing small, nothing large happening, but nothing bad's coming in neither. It's just sort of you recharging your batteries, getting ready for a new year coming in here. Pushing forward into February, however, I do feel that February brings this strength back into you. It brings this determination. I feel there's a situation where the family get together here. Actually, no, I don't feel that. I'm telling Porky's here. I feel there's a situation in the family that gets healed. So there's words that need to be said to someone someone else in the family to sort of bring yous back together as such here. Pushing forward into the match time, match brings changes regarding a work situation, and these are changes for the better, and I feel they're very much needed at this moment in time as well. Okay, take the love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care for now. Let's see. Oh, Ryan's saying, if they're upside down, it means you read them differently. Yeah, what I actually meant is I had the card pack upside down. I didn't mean that. I don't read reversed cards. It's a very old way of doing things. I don't do it. I don't do reverse meanings because it would confuse my little brain. Okay, and this little brain's easy confused. Right, let's see what's going to happen. Where are we going to go to next? Lynn Pellerin, a house for me, something around moving in spring, maybe help financially from my past, present, and what about my cat Molly who just passed the rainbow? Right, so let's see if there's a house coming in for you, and what's going on there. Let's have a wee look and see for you. Right, as I'm looking at these cards for you, sweetheart, okay, I kind of feel regarding a house for you, yes, there is going to be something coming in, but I feel there's going to be a couple of disappoints just before that, okay? It's like you're putting in for things, you put forward for houses, but you're getting, you know, the no's coming back at you here, okay? I do feel this is in the springtime, but I want to say keep pushing because there is going to be something that comes along for you, but I do feel it's going to be the nearer the end of the springtime as I'm connecting into it here, okay? Now, as we're talking of cats coming in, I do feel two cats actually in the spirit world that want to come forward for you, okay? Now when cats come in, cats are always for calm, so I feel you're needing that calmness brought forward for you at this moment, okay? Also, when I'm connecting into this house, I do feel with this house, this is going to be a home. I feel it's slightly smaller than the house you're in at the moment, and I also feel it's slightly further out of where you want, okay? I feel the number 13 is going to be significant. I know I'm lucky for some, but I feel it's going to be significant for you. It's either going to be the 13th of the month, or it's going to be the door number 13, but the number 13, remember I said it to you. I feel quite a positive move as I'm connecting into it as well. You know, I've got the happiness coming forward here, but just remember there's going to be a couple of knockbacks before you actually get that offer coming in, okay? But more so the end of the springtime. Take the love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Right, let's see. I'm going to have a little drink for a moment, folks. Bear with me just 1 second. Right. So, hiya everybody that's just joined in. Welcome along. We are doing your live free mini readings, okay? Very, very easy to take part. All you've got to do is hit your share button, okay? Once you've hit your share button, it puts a wee tick beside your name on my side, and once you've got that wee tick, it means you can start commenting like mad, okay? Remember, I only see so many comments at a time, so you do need to keep your comments flowing. Keep inviting your friends as well, tag them in posts if you want, get them all to come along, because the more people that are here taking part in the live, the longer I'll stay around and do these messages for you. Keep your love hearts and your thumbs scrolling the screen as well, because they're just nice, and it's nice to be nice, okay? Right, let's have a wee look. Let's see, where are we going to go to next? Oh dear, I've got heartburn from somebody coming in from the spirit world, and I feel it's a gentleman, so I need to figure out who he wants to go to. Erin Fairley. I feel him coming into yourself, because I'm very much aware of a gentleman coming in here. I feel he would have suffered from heartburn when he was here on the material plane as well. I feel this gentleman, as he comes in, to be about 5'9", 5'10", in height as he comes in. Very strong character with him, you know. He's the type of person that if he was in a room, you would know he was in the room. He's not someone just to sit quietly in the background there. He would engage in conversations and things. I feel the March month is significant to this gentleman, so it's either his birthday's passing or something very special happened to him, but the March month would connect to this this gentleman in some way as he's pulling forward here. I also feel headaches with this gentleman as well, because he's pulling into my head here. But I also want to give this to yourself, where you've been suffering from headaches, because he wants to pass a bit of the spiritual healing forward to you at this minute in time. I feel with this gentleman, he's a hard working man as well, and I feel he's a manual worker. He's not somebody to be sitting in an office typing away on a computer here. He's a very much manual worker as he's coming in here. I feel his passing would have been quite quick as well as he's stepping in, because he's just snapping his fingers, so he would have been here 1 minute in the spirit world, the next as he steps forward. Also feel he would have suffered with a bit of back trouble, this gentleman, okay, because he's pulling into his back here as I'm connecting in. But again, I want to pass that to yourself, where he wants to send the healing forward for you at this moment in time. I feel with this gentleman, he wants to be in and around you, and he's telling me there's stuff to be done within the home, okay? So he's trying to come in and he's saying, we need to get the things done in the home that you've been sort of thinking about, wondering about, and putting off for a while. He wants to start seeing these things and these changes happening, okay? Take the lady, the gentleman's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care for now. Bless you. Right, I need another drink of juice. I've got a mouth like the bottom of a parrot's cage. It must be all this chatting. Mind you, I do speak a bit fast, do I? When I get started, I just rabbit and rabbit and rabbit. Honestly, I'm a bit of a nightmare at times. Right. So folks, welcome along everybody that's just joined in. If you've just joined in, make sure you're hitting your share button to take part. Once you've hit the share button, you can get your free mini readings. I am John Spratt. I'm doing your free live mini readings. You need to hit share and start commenting. Bing. Right. Let's see where... Oh, actually, before I go and do another reading, because I need to clear my mind for a minute. Okay, so before we go on and do a few more, I want to tell you all about... the special offer I've got on, which actually finishes tomorrow, alright? If you're wanting readings with myself, private readings, and it doesn't matter where you are in the world, these readings can be done in private, you can get 25% off them. Now, it ends tomorrow, okay? All you got to do is go to my website, go to the bit for booking a reading with me, and enter discount code READING, READING, and you'll get 25% off. So remember, I've told you, it ends tomorrow, so you should do it tonight. Alright, you can book your readings a year in advance, and believe me, people do. Right, let's go, let's do some more readings. Let's see, where are we going to go to next? Dearie me, my head's spinning. I've got somebody else coming in from the spirit world. Jordan Gillies. I'm very much aware of a lady vibration coming in here, and as this lady's coming forward, I feel very forgetful with her, okay? I'm not saying she's got Alzheimer's or dementia, but I feel that sort of condition coming in here as I'm connecting in with her, okay? I feel a lovely lady is just pulling forward here, a very independent lady. She did things her way, okay? There was no change in the way she did things. If there was a hard way of doing it, but she liked it that way, she did it that way, okay? Trying to give her help would have been a waste of time, because I feel her independence. She loved it. She wanted to do it herself here. I feel a very peaceful passing with this lady as I'm connecting, and she's making me very aware that when it came to the end, it was very, very peaceful when she passed over, okay? She does want to connect that July month with herself, so either her birthday or passing or something very special happened to her, but the July month would connect with this lady as she's coming in. A lovely smile on the face with this lady. I also feel false teeth as she's connecting in here, because I'm whistling ever so slightly. So that's them always saying, I had false teeth, son. I also feel she struggled with her eyesight and want to put a pair of glasses on her face here, so I know that she would have struggled with her eyesight as I'm connecting in. A lovely, lovely vibration. I feel she's in and around you at this time. You've got a wee decision you need to make, all right? And I feel this is sort of to do with work as I'm pulled into it, or in a working sense, okay? Because she's like, come on, come on. When she was here, she wasn't somebody to ponder on things too long. When she got an idea in her head, she was like, bing, and she was off doing it before she even finished thinking about it, okay? And that's what she's wanting to bring forward to you at this minute in time. She's saying, you know what you're wanting to do, but you're letting your head overrule your heart at times. Take the lady's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Bless you for now. Right, hello everybody that's coming in. Lots of hellos coming forward. Thank you so much for joining in. I am doing your live free mini readings. I'm John Spratt, and I'm doing your live free mini readings. All you've got to do is hit your share button to take part. Once you've hit your share button, it puts a lovely, little blue tick beside your name on my side, and it's that wee tick I'm looking for when I'm seeing who I'm going to connect to again. So no share, you got no hope. I do try and get around as many of you as I can as well, folks, so please keep your comments coming, because I only see so many at a time, and I know I've already said this, but it's important. I only see so many messages at a time on my screen, okay? So you need to just keep posting them, not one after the other though, because that's irritating, okay? Do leave it a wee bit before you post it again. But I do not deliberately ignore anybody. I do try and get to as many of you as I can, okay? Right, saying that, let's crack on. Let's do some more. Remember, folks, if it's somebody from the spirit world, tell me who you want to come forward. If it's a question you've got, will I find love? Will I get a new house? Will I get a new job? Is my husband, is my wife, is my partner cheating on me? Whatever it is, ask and we'll have a look. Right, let's see where we're going to go. Sammy Thompson, very much aware of a lady. You're asking for your grand, please, and two kisses. Mwah, mwah. Very much aware of a lady coming forward. And as this lady's coming in, I do feel she's got trouble with her hearing as she's stepping in here, okay? I feel in particular it's just the one side that she struggles with rather than both ears. It's just the one side here, her left side, I feel it is, that she would have problems with. I feel a lovely, lovely energy as she's coming in here. A great wee sense of humour as she pulls forward as well, because I feel I want to start laughing. She's not somebody that took things too seriously. She knowed how to enjoy things. She wanted to enjoy life. She's telling me she achieved a lot of things when she was here as well. She's saying I did everything and I did it the way I wanted. So again, I've got that energy where she did things her way, and if she wanted to do it, she did it. She wants to connect the June month with herself, so either her birthday, her passing, or something very special happened to her, but the June month would connect to this lady in some way as she's pulling in here. I also feel as well a very quick passing. I feel it would have been in hospital conditions as she's coming in here as well. I feel there's some trouble round about in her stomach area, and I've got a breathing condition with her as well, so there's a problem in and around the lung area with this lady. I also feel there's a slight issue with her heart, and I've got my claw hand, so I feel she would have had arthritis as well as I'm connecting into her. I do feel she would have wore glasses as well as she's pulling in. She's got lovely soft skin as she's coming in here because she wants to rub my wee face, so she has got that soft skin as she comes in. Looks after herself, very nicely presented as well as she comes in here. She wants to wish somebody a happy birthday, so there must have been one just been, or it's just coming up, but she wants to wish a happy birthday. She also wants to acknowledge something a matter with a door within your house. I feel there's a door either broken or something's not right with a door, but she's acknowledging a door in the house. If you're not aware of it, watch out over the coming 2 to 3 days. But she is acknowledging that as she steps in here. Feel this lady wants to come in, and you know, she just wants to wrap you up at the minute in time. She wants to protect you, okay? I feel last year was a wee bit of a pretty much for everybody, but yours was a bit up and down more than normal, okay? And she's coming in and she's saying this year's going to be a lot better for you, but she's wrapping you up to keep you safe there, okay? She is telling me watch for the April month. I feel April's going to be a very exciting month for you as it's coming around. Take the lady's love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care for now. Right, let's see, who are we going to next? Who's next on my hit list? So keep your comments coming, folks. Keep them coming and rolling. Because when somebody comes in from the spirit world, I'm trying to look for a name to match the person with. So keep them coming. Ina Finlay, anything for me, please? Right, let's just pull a couple of cards. Actually, let's not. I'm connected into your energy, so let's do it the good old-fashioned way. I feel as I'm connected into your energy at this moment in time, Ina, you're... Do you know, I want to say it's like you've shut the curtains, you've locked the door, and you've hid yourself on the sofa at this minute in time, okay? And I feel where you've got a few things you're needing to clear from your mind at this moment. There's a lot of forgiveness you need to give, but I feel you need to give that forgiveness for yourself, okay? You need to forgive yourself at this minute. I feel as I'm connecting in as well to your energy here that, you know, things are going to start looking up, okay? But we need to stop looking backwards, all right? I feel we're always looking at the back. Even when something new comes into you or a new opportunity, I feel it's exciting to start with, but after a couple of hours, you start doubting it and you start questioning it yourself, and you put that downer on things, okay? I do feel we need to clear your mind a bit, my guides are saying, to be able to get you to move forward, because things are going to start opening, but only you could reach forward and start opening those doors now. So my guides are saying to me, you need to start looking forward instead of looking back. I hope that makes sense to you. Take care. Lots of love. Sammy Thompson, oh my God, John, that was spot on, every single thing. My door is broken in my living room. There is a hole in it, and my sister is due her baby in April. Thank you so much. Mwah! You're very, very welcome, sweetheart. Glad that made sense to you, all of it. Right, let's see, where are we going to go now? Where are we going? Where are we going? I've got a gentleman coming in, so I need to see who the gentleman wants to go to. Right, who's this gentleman for? I don't see anybody asking for any gentleman at this minute in time, so dang, pop, bing. Let's pick somebody at the moment and we'll get this gentleman in a minute. Gillian Petrie, will my luck get better? Mwah, mwah. Purple love heart, purple love heart. Let's see. Let's see if your luck's going to get any better, sweetness. Ooh, oh, look at that. The wee Knight of Cups coming in there. There's a bit of love on the horizon this year for you, that's for sure. Okay, definitely luck coming in. We've got the Wheel coming in here. So this is things totally taking that roundabout turn. This is big changes coming forward for you, okay? Also, we've got the Empress coming in here as well. And this is all about things you need. This is things being around you. This is niceness. This is that content, happy feeling as I'm pulled in here, okay? Now, I do feel as I'm pulled into you that, you know, January's been alright, okay? It's not been the best up to now, but it's been alright. It's been a bit slow for you. I want you to pay attention though as we get to the end of February. This is when I could see things really picking up for you. This is when I want to get excited for you as I'm pulled in there. This is when your luck's about to change. That Wheel comes in. Also, watch for that love coming in. I feel that's later on in the year. It's more in the second part of the year, but there's a wee chance of romance coming in there for you, sweetheart. A bit spicy as I'm connecting into it as well, I feel. Okay, take the love and I'll say thank you very much. Ina Finlay, totally spot on. I do keep blinds closed and I do need to forgive myself for everything you just said on the button. Thank you, John. You're welcome, Ina. Mwah, take care of yourself, okay? Just look forward, be positive. Easier said than done, John boy knows. Easier said than done, but never mind. Right, let's carry on and see, where are we going to go to next? I've still got this blooming gentleman behind me. Who the heck are you for, mister? I need people to say, I feel he's a friend vibration, he's a friend. Let me see. I don't know. Cheers, John, about time. You're welcome. Right, okay, let's see, where are we going to go to next? Oh, I don't know where he's wanted to go. This man's annoying. Right, Catherine Kenny, we're going to come into you because I still don't know who this gentleman's for. Catherine Kenny, who's asking, will love come in this year? So let's have a wee look and see if there's love coming forward for you. And then hopefully we can place the gentleman after it. Okay, ooh. Right, okay, straight away as I'm pulling into the cards here, okay, I'm getting excited. I've got the butterflies in my belly, so yes, I do feel love's going to be stepping in for you as I'm connecting into this, okay? Now, I do feel like past relationships, I want to say they've felt like hard work, okay? You know, your relationships you've had in the past have been hard work for you as I'm pulled in. I feel a complete change coming forward for you. I actually feel a different type of person who's going to be stepping forward to you as I'm pulled in here, okay? I feel as I'm connecting in, I want you to watch out for the May month, okay? I feel the May month's going to be significant. I do feel it's someone new that's coming into your vibration as well. I've got dark hair with this gentleman, brown eyes. I do feel he's an office worker as he's coming in. I don't feel him a manual worker out on a building site, nothing like that. This is an an office type worker as I'm connecting into his vibration here. A very focused person, but very open. What you see is what you get. I do feel there's hurt in the past on both sides, your side and his side. So this does make you take things a little bit slower, okay? I feel I've got the initial P coming in. This is either the start of their first name or their surname, but the initial P stepping forward here. And I've also got a Cancer star sign, okay? So I feel his star sign would be a Cancer sort of traits from him. A hard working gentleman, as I've said there, okay? Now, also, as I'm looking into this, this will turn into a relationship. Sorry, I meant to say it will turn into a relationship, but it will move slow, but I feel a very long-term relationship. Last card that come in is the Wish card, second time tonight. Normally never ever comes out. So if you've got a wish, you need to think of that wish right now, send it up to the spirit world and leave them to take care of that for you. Okay, take the love and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Susie Frame, gentleman in the spirit world. Just as I was looked at the screen there to see where I was going to next, the man that's been bugging me behind me was like zoomed me right into your name there, okay? I feel as I'm connecting into this gentleman, he has got no patience whatsoever, okay? Because I'm sitting saying, I'm you, man, you've got the patience, so I'm saying not. But no patience as he's coming in here, about 5'9", 5'10" in height as he's coming in here. Shoulders are back, the head's held high, a very proud gentleman, a great sense of humour, a very spontaneous gentleman as well. You know, I feel he would have just done things because he got an idea in his head, he was like, I'm going to do it. So he off on sort of did it here. A very hard working gentleman, a very loyal gentleman as well, as I'm connected into him. I do feel a very quick passing with him here 1 minute, in the spirit world the next, as I'm connecting into him. He wants to connect five. I don't know if there was five in his family or if it's five people he wants to connect with here, or if it was him, wife and three. No idea, but he wants to connect with five as I'm pulled into him. I also feel him wanting to connect the June month with a gentleman. Either his birthday's passing, something very special happened to him, but the June month would connect to him in some way as he's pulling forward here. Do you know, I want to bring his sense of humour in. That's what he wants to bring forward to you at this minute in time. It's that sense of humour, and he's saying, things have, you know, you've got a smile on your face, he's saying, but it's not a proper smile. It's like you're wearing a mask at this moment. He wants to see that proper smile coming back on your face again. He wants to see you being you, okay? He's telling me you need to watch your foot. Now, I don't know if you've just tripped up a step or fell down a step, but if you haven't, watch over the coming 2 to 3 days. Okay, where he's just making me aware that you need to watch your foot, and okay, I feel you could be a bit clumsy at times. Take this gentleman's love and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Bye bye for now. Right, let's see, where are we going to go to now? Where are we going to now? Elaine Schmidt is asking for a guide card, please. Certainly, let's have a guide card for you. Let's see what they are doing for you. So this is a wee message from your guide, okay? Your spirit helpers, the people that walk with you. So let's see what they're wanting to say to you today. Okay. Get this shuffled up. And we've got assertiveness. Assertiveness is what your spirit guides are wanting to say to you at this minute in time, okay? Stand up for your beliefs and only say yes if you really want to. So what your guides are saying is, recently you've kind of been saying yes to people when you haven't really been wanting to. You've sort of just been running with things, doing what has to be done, okay? This is your guides coming in and saying, you know what, enough's enough. It's time for you to start being a bit more assertive and only say yes if you want to. It's time for you to start looking after you. It's time for you to get your head held high, your shoulders back, and be proud of things here, okay? So your guides are very much coming in and around you and saying you're needing that push. Thank you so much. Take care. Mwah. Susie says, thanks very much, John. You needed that. Mwah. You're very, very welcome. Take care of yourself. Right, let's do another couple. Let's have a wee drink. Elaine is saying, very true. Thank you very much. Right, so everybody that's just joined in, I could see a lot of you have just joined back in. We are quietening down ever so slightly, but there is a lot of new faces come in. There's a lot of comments coming up that don't have ticks beside them. All right, so let's explain what's going on so we're all working from the same page, as they say. My name is John Spratt. I'm doing your live free. Yeah, that word, free, it's true. I'm doing your live free mini read-ins, and all you've got to do to take part is hit the share button and start commenting. Simple as that. Okay, once you've hit the share button, it puts a wee tick beside your name that I could see, because we've got a wee Fandango system here that does it. So once you've got that little tick beside your name, that means you can get possibly a mini reading if I'm drawn into your name there, okay? So make sure you are doing that. Calm down on the Voddy, Mr. Spratt. I wish it was Voddy. It's just a diet Bloomin' Coke. I don't like vodka. Southern Comfort, if it's going to be anything. Or a nice bottle of wine. A wee vino. A vino or two. Right. Shivany English is asking for a guide card, please. So, let's get a guide card for yourself and see what's going on. I've just splattered them, so I'm just turning them all the right way around. There we go, that's it. Right, let's get this guide card for you, Shivany English, and see what your spirit guides are wanting to say to you. So folks, if you're wanting a read-in, tell me what you want. If it's somebody from the spirit world, say exactly who you want to come forward. If it's a question you've got, ask it. If you've got none of the above, just ask for a guide card and we'll see what your spirit guides are wanting to say to you. Shivany English, we've pulled new career. Oh, exciting. New career. Okay. Your work focus is shifting in a positive, new and successful direction. So what your spirit guides are wanting to say to you is there's about to be some changes regarding a work situation for you. Okay, this is something new, this is something exciting that's going to be stepping forward, and I really feel this is going to get that fire back in your belly that you're needing. I also feel it gives you that, you know, it gets your mind working again. At this moment, your mind isn't getting that challenge, and I feel this new work role that's going to be coming in really starts to challenge your mind as we're connecting in there. Okay, take love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Right, I'm absolutely sweating. I really should take me jumper off. I should, but I'm not gonna. So we've got some time. I got another few messages done, so please do keep them coming in. Right, Nicola Riley, I have a doc's appointment tomorrow. Is it good or bad? Right, let's pull some cards out for this and have a wee look and see. You know, as I'm connecting into your energy, definitely feel all that worry is... Oh, look, my missus is saying I've got a chipper. I didn't even know you were back. Never even heard you, Mrs. Spratt. You wee bugger. Never mind, I've only got 5 minutes anyway left before Facebook cuts me off. But let's see these cards for you, sweetheart. Is things going to be good or bad tomorrow? For the good news straight away coming in on these cards, okay? Look at that. The Page of Pentacles comes out, okay? Now, this is things falling into place. This is you getting answers. This is that sweetness getting to come back to you as well. This is the love in the end. The energy coming in here, okay? The other cards that are around it are all really nice cards as well. And I feel the spirit world, your family is coming in and around you, and they're giving you support also at this minute in time. I feel nice, okay, as I'm connecting into this, so don't be worrying too much. Have a nice night's sleep as well. Take care. Lots of love. Right, let's see where we're going to go to now. Michelle Cameron, a guide card please for me. Let's see what your spirit guides, your helpers are wanting to say to you at this minute in time as well. Get these shuffled up. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Right, we've pulled Easy Does It. Easy Does It. Okay. Stop trying so hard to control everything and all the doors will open for you. So what your guides are saying to you at this minute in time is that you're kind of... there's a situation going on round about you, and it's like you're trying to be in total control of it, okay? It's like it's the focus of your mind at this moment in time. It's like you're blinking everything else out and you're just focused on this one thing. This is your guide saying we're needing to ease it down a wee bit. You're needing to calm down, try and push it to the side of your mind, deal with the issue to allow new doors to start opening for you. I do feel the end of this January, things really do take a nice turn around for you, and the movement starts to come in there, okay? Take the love, and I'll say thank you very much. Take care. Bye-bye for now. Right, folks, I have reached my queuing time limit, so I am going to have to start saying my goodbyes to yous, okay? But I'm going to disappear for 10 minutes, okay? Then I'm going to log on to my text service, which is right here, okay? So if you want a bit more of your reading, or you didn't get a reading and you fancy a little one, why not send me a wee text, okay? If you're in the UK, for your text message, it'll cost you for your reply only £3, okay? So what happens is you text Spratt and your question, you send it to the number, if you're in the UK, 85358, if you're in Ireland, 57080. We then can I'll connect in, or if it's not me, you know, we connect into your message. Then we send a reply, and you can get a 3-text reply, okay, which would cost a maximum of £3. It's £1 per reply, but you normally get a 3-text reply. That's the maximum I could send back to you. So your reading would cost you in total £3. If you're in Ireland, that's €6. Posh me. So please do send your text messages in, text Spratt and your question. UK 85358, Ireland 57080, and I will be doing my best to answer as many as I can for yous, okay? As I say, I'll be logged in there in about 5-10 minutes. I'm going to eat some chipper food that the missus has just brought in. But I will be 10 minutes, then I'll be logged in and I'll do as many as I can. Alternatively, this side, you could phone through to one of my psychics, no matter where you are in the world. If you're outside the UK, make sure you add the +44 then 0203 472 1014, to pay with your card. So you're no user up your phone bill, nothing like that. You use your card, set minutes, nice and simple. Readings start from only £10.99. If you want to book a private one-to-one reading with me, again, no matter where you are in the world, you can book these with myself. Go to my website, johnspratt.co.uk. Go to the bit for a booking a reading with me. Enter discount code READING and you'll get 25% off. Okay, that offer ends tomorrow. Pre-book your readings now with me if you want them. But I'm going to be a login here, so get your text messages in, text Spratt and your question, and send it to 85358. Until the next time, folks, it's been absolutely fantastic. Keep liking, sharing, commenting on the posts on my wall. Love yous all. Mwah!